What does Michael J. Fox and Back to the Future movies have to do with the productivity of your business? Stick around and I'll tell you. Hi, I'm Christian Peter with CRE Basic Training. And I was catching up, watching some old classics, and Back to the Future was on. And it got me thinking, you know, Michael J. Fox's character traveled through time, went back to see where his parents, where they met, and at the dance where they met, and fell in love, and so forth. And he did things in one moment in time that affected other moments in time. You're probably asking, what does that have to do with my business? Well, here's what it has to do. Whenever I do anything, there's always your now business, but there's also tomorrow's business, right? And whether it's something for your health, whether it's for your business, whether it's for your family, you know, it's important to take care of the now things, but it's also important to take care of the tomorrow things, because there's a pretty darn good chance tomorrow's gonna come. And the question is, will you be prepared? And more importantly, will you be where you want to be tomorrow? The phrase I like to use is, do the things that your tomorrow self will thank you for. Let's give an example. One of my students just filled out their weekly accountability form, and I mentioned to him, I said, let's go ahead and step the prospecting up this week, because that's your business for tomorrow. Your future self will thank you. You know, have you ever gotten to a place where you come home and it's at the end of a long day, and maybe you left the apartment clean, or you left the house clean, or your bed was made, or what have you, or you already made food and it's in the refrigerator and all you have to do is grab it? That's something your future self is thanking your previous self, right? So think of it, all the things that you can do in your business or in your life for that matter to increase productivity, to increase your future happiness, to increase maybe your health, right? That your future self will thank you for. I'm gonna challenge you to right now, while you're watching this video, stop and write down three things that your future self will thank you for. Maybe it's get up tomorrow, leave your workout clothes by the bed, and so that way when you wake up, you throw them on and you hit the gym and you get an awesome workout in and start your day off right. Maybe it's instead of waiting till the last minute, you do those chores that you don't really feel like doing right now, but when you come home at the end of the day, your house will be clean, there'll be food in the refrigerator, and what have you, you know, or your spouse will be happy because those things are done, or whatever it might be, okay? So I'm challenging you to write down three things. And on the business side, maybe it's you make those extra 10 dials. Maybe it's you write, you know, that email to follow up with that person that you've been meaning to, but just it got pushed off, right? Do the things that your future self will thank you for. Hope this helps, guys. If you have any questions and want to learn more about commercial real estate brokerage, go ahead and reach out to me. I run a training program for people interested in learning more about how to close more commercial deals. Look forward to speaking with you. Have a great day. If you like the content you saw today, be sure to subscribe down below to my YouTube channel. I post videos like this weekly. I'll see you soon.